Katie Holmes is back on the market. The actress and boyfriend Emilio Vitolo Jr. have reportedly called it quits after 8 months together. Access Hollywood has reached out to Katie's rep for comment. A spokesperson for the 42-year-old told Us Weekly that Katie and Emilio's breakup was amicable and the pair remain friends. While a source shared with the mag that there was no drama in their decision to part ways, things just fizzled out naturally, adding, "Katie and Emilio really enjoyed their time together. It just simply didn't work out. She's focusing on being a mom and her upcoming projects." The Dawson's Creek alum and her now ex were first linked last fall. Though they'd been spotted looking loved up across New York City, their busy schedules reportedly didn't line up, and they are said to have taken time apart in April while Katie filmed a movie in Connecticut. That same month, she also celebrated daughter Suri Cruz's 15th birthday. Despite strolling hand-in-hand on multiple public outings throughout their relationship, Katie and Emilio kept their romance relatively quiet on social media. But the chef did post a rare tribute for Katie's birthday in December, sharing a black-and-white photo of the two of them smiling together, and the 33-year-old added a cute caption, writing, "The most amazing, kindest, beautiful person. Every time I see your face, it makes me smile. Happy birthday. I love you." Katie was understandably touched by Emilio's kind words at the time, commenting back, "Thank you so much, my love. I love you too."